I've always wanted one of these motorcycles. I can't even make enemies with civilians. Like, as if that's nothing but big fuss. If there's any big fuss with me, but that's fine. Psycho bitch. Running around with a knife, killing people, stabbing people to death. Thank you. Can't believe the police is chasing me down here in the subway tunnels. What was you doing? Partying, going to a strip club, getting fucked?
That mean I'm dying, Doc?
I totally agree. Six.
I don't care about that shit.
Okay, now I can pull off that stunt that I did last time at the Alamo. When I was far away from the city. Exiling and isolating myself from being with the city of Los Santos. I'm leaving Hollywood! And back tonight, back to my normal, boring, average life. Being isolated from society, which is not good. First, no, that's a movie theater. Just need to find a shop I can go to piss the cops off so I can isolate myself from being here. Robbing a bodega store. Be smiling, I should be angry when I do something like this. Give me your money! Hurry up before the cops show up and they'll shoot me. Come on!
That's every last cent, I swear.
Oh, wow!
I procrastinate too much.
But I know you. Your name keeps cropping up all over every police report and Gangster's Bleed I'm reading. You've been making something of a name for yourself in our pleasant community of reprobates. I've got some business opportunities I'd like to discuss with you. If you're interested, swing by my house in Murrieta Heights. Oh, and come alone, please.
I always will, asshole. I always work alone. Goodbye, Hollywood, and hello back to isolated normal life. But I gotta get away from these guys first. I'm just heading straight to Canada.
meal!
The sheriff of the countryside of Los Santos. Before you start saying howdy, y'all, you gotta... I don't know how to put this in words. Really, I don't. Welcome to the countryside of Los Santos, y'all! Whatever, man. Whatever. Whatever, man. Whatever. I just wanted to be at the top of a mountain for once so I could just free fall. Last one to the top of the mountain is a rotten pussy. Notoriety. Last one to the top of the mountain is a rotten pussy. Tell it to Sergeant Slaughter's mom. You don't fuck with the police, or the police will fuck with you.
So
motherfucker. Almost up to the top of the mountain. Almost up to the top of the mountain. Oh, get up there, damn it. Come on, come on now. Come on. Gotta get up there, gotta get up to the mountain. Almost up to the top of the mountain. Almost up to the top of the world. This wasn't the mountain I was on yesterday, but they're all the. But these mountains are all the same, but in different cliffs and heights. I just want to be at the top of the world, for crying out loud. Shoot! These areas of the cliff is dangerous. It's the first time I ever did this in a Grand Theft Auto game. Why couldn't I do this in the previous installments? Thank you, Rockstar, for making one of the best Grand Theft Auto games we have ever played. Me included. I smell pizza. Fuck. Now I don't have a car or nothing to get up to the top. I had a dirt bike or something. Is that my car? Yep, this was the spot yesterday, but I don't have a vehicle to drive off.
Just call me when you're ready. I hear you. Hi.
happen? Where's the chopper? As soon as we get to the top of the world, this shit happens. You. Dang, I've been doing this video for 30 minutes. The longest GTA Online game video I've ever done. This. From leaving Los Santos and then topping the top of the world. Do another one like that, this time with a vehicle.